Okay, hopefully this is all working and everything now. I've just restarted the recording because normally when my Elgato gets around to about like the 2 hour mark, it starts to mess up recording, and obviously with face cam and commentary at the same time, I don't want it to completely mess up. But so we've just basically had our fingers chopped off, and that is brilliant. There's nothing in there. Can we just like... Oh wait, I've got to try and remember my way in now, haven't I? Who's this guy? What's up, bro? Oh, fuck.
I'm not a patient.
You're not a patient?
I'm an executive, just like him. Like, Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Shoot the Cernicky Snakers. He worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you! He'll kill you! He's coming now! Trigger! Trigger!
Let me sell you!
Oh my god, I was wondering where the fuck he just went. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, get up here, get up here, get up here. Get up, get up, get up, get up. That's where we had to go on. Can I not just like jump? Oh no, I can't. I have a feeling I was supposed to have moved
this
out
of the way.
Yeah, I thought I was supposed to. I'm not gonna be able to do that, am I? Nope. He's just hitting me. Go on, just do me. Just kill me. Yeah. Thanks for that. Thanks for that. I knew that was happening so much. I knew that was happening. This game's proper getting me sweating badly. So. Let's shut these doors again, because we know he's going to be coming, and I need time to move this out of the way. Shut that. And then we go back. What the fuck? Why am I going back this way? Oh, fuck. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Shit.
Hold up there, buddy.
Oh.
I'll be right with
you. Fuck's sake. You need what? Oh, I need a key. Okay, 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 right. So I need to get a key. Where do I need a key from? Key. Key, key, key. It doesn't look like I can go anywhere, though. Where am I supposed to go down though? I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. I'm literally just randomly going in. Oh fuck, I'm opening the door. Bro. Mate, please stop screaming, man. I'm trying to find a fucking key. Probably shouldn't be running around, but as you could, if you couldn't tell, pretty fucking scared right now. So I need a key, and then I need to try and find that elevator again. And if I'm guessing, he's the only guy who has a key though. That's what it looks like. There's not going to be a key in the bathroom, is there? Come on. I don't hear anyone around there, so we should be good to run around in here. Oh man, my hands are all itchy and everything, man. I'm getting so like, oof. Why aren't they opening? Oh, for fuck's sake. What? Oh, there's the key. Right, so we got the key. Oh, fuck. Run. I don't know where I gotta go. I have no idea where I have to go. Back the way we fucking came. Which was where? Which way did we come from? Shit. No, I don't want to reload my camera. I had a full battery. I can't get up there, can I? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm getting that nervous. I'm biting my hand. Hopefully he doesn't come in here. What's the odds though that like as soon as I pick that key up, fuck it, he's after me now. We're just gonna have to make a break for him, eh? Oh my god, there he is. Oh my god, I can't go that way. Oh my god, get away from me. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead tonight. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yeah. Oh my god. How do I get back where we was? I don't understand how we get back. It's like we grab the key and it starts chasing us immediately. Oh, I know what we gotta do. I'm right in thinking he's gonna come in here to look for me now, and we should be able to go through the door he's just smashed down. But we can't let him see. Yes. Now, where was the elevator? I think, is this through here? Yes! Thank fuck!
I'm not giving up on you!
Oh my god! No. Whatever I gotta press, tell me now and I'll press it. Oh god. That's unfortunate. But now I can't get down. Come on man, the X is right over there, look at it. What's he taking notes of? Oh really? Come on, you're gonna make me get out of there. None of the buttons. I just want 8. Do you know, I just remembered as well. Where's that big dude gone with the chains? That's the guy I don't want to be coming against. Am I sorry? Do I go up? Really? Should I really be going up? No, I shouldn't be. That's locked. Well, that just means good news for me. It means I can just go straight down. Happy days. Into here. Any batteries? Should probably keep that on. Saving. It's always a good sign. Big open area.
Thank God you survived.
What's this dude?
That secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside.
Outside?
We're close now.
Okay. How the fuck do I meet you outside? Through here, maybe? This is like a gym. Not a gym, but you know what I mean. A locker room. Oh, there's a document. I'll take that. If it lets me. Thank you. There's places to hide. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be hiding from. Do I really go opening these? Is that a camera? There it is. Is that on to the last dude that come to try to record it? Right. Do I need another battery? I don't think I do. I think I'm pretty good for batteries. Mate, I thought that was that big dude then. I was going to be like, nah, I'm dead. Doesn't look like I go that way, and I can't go through there, so I have to go this way. Sent me through this locker room, maybe? It's the only thing I can think of. Oh, there we go. Just in case. I was gonna say, do we just go under there and that's it being my boss job done? Doesn't look like so. Don't go that way. So we go down here and where? Banging. Oh, I get it. Oof, don't be doing that. That hurt my eyes. Yeah, let's have a look at those fingers of the mess. Wow, mate, you can see the bone?
All of it. Murkoff took so much from us.
You can just see the
used
bone,
us.
Man. What the f-
turned us into these
turn on the sprinkler
things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it
go. Oh, come on, man.
Yeah.
What? I'll go under. Lol. Should have worked out, eh? Let's be honest. Maybe they're in by here somewhere? I don't know, we got some music as if like I'm at the end. Oh, I keep pressing Y to reload my camera when it's on full battery. Um another book and documents surrounding that. I should probably read all those, but I'll read them off camera. I'm not going to read them off camera. Otherwise, we're going to be here for a very long time just doing reading. Why is that glowing so much? When am I supposed to turn fucking sprinklers off? Ah, here we go. You must first turn on the two valves again. Fuck's sake. This means I'm going to be getting chased again, doesn't it? I can already tell. Yeah. Oh, it's that prick. No, fuck that. I'm already running. Is he coming this way? Yeah, he's coming this way. For fuck's sake. There's only one cabinet in here, man. He's gonna see me. If he comes in here, he's gonna find me. Ducky? Motherfucker wants me to bring a ducky? Well, there's one. And we gotta find the other one. Keep going, you can't get you. Ha ha ha, what are you doing? What are you gonna do? You gonna stand around and wait for me all day? Ah, that's what I thought. You walk away. Mate, he's one ugly motherfucker. Oh shit, I think he heard that. Look at his teeth. There's one big ass smile. Might just have to gun it. I'm gunning it. Fuck it. Shit. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, is this where the other one is? Where is it? In here? Yes. Shit, where the fuck was that room again? Run. Fuck it, just run down here. Go. Whew, oh, mate, he sounds like he's so fucking close behind you. Keep walking, yeah? You keep walking. You go away. I don't think I can see you, but I just think I'm stupid, bro. I can see you. Oh, is he going straight down as well? Yes. Awesome. So I'm right in thinking, no? I'm guessing we gotta go back to where that fire was. I have no idea how I get back there. Cafeteria, here we go. I can put it in this little cupboard. Pantry thing, is it? I was gonna say, is that meant to be a hiding spot? What's the fucking point? I don't get the. Okay. We clearly need to go down here, don't we? Yeah. Save point. There's a lot of save points in this. Oh my god, yes. Get me out of here. Is there anything else in here? Thank fuck for that. Oh, nah. Mm-mm. That's just find a key. This door needs a key. Wow. You're gonna make me look for keys out here at this. Oh mate, I don't like it. This is worse than being inside that building. I gotta be honest, I would rather have been inside that building than be out here right now. I'm waiting for the flash of lightning. Nah, it's not coming fucked up. It's making me nervous. Oh my fucking god. I swear that was that big dude then. Why is my man not just killed up in a ball crying his eyes out, man? That's what I'd be fucking doing. I'd be shitting myself. You put me in this situation. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't even have entered the building in the fucking first place. Yeah, let's just shut that. Key anywhere? Yes, thank you very much. I actually don't care who's by where or anything. Just get me somewhere wherever the fuck it is I need to go. Over here. Open the fucking door. Shut the fucking door.